Welcome to the Lighthouse Theater, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Todd Grisham, and here with me, my broadcast colleague, it's Johnny Nelson.
Todd, it's going to be an amazing night as per...
Smoking... Deion...
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing.
A lot of trash talk. And we're off and running between these two really accomplished fighters. Let's see how they come out. Looks like this fighter did not work on defense this training camp. This fighter realizes that defense is one of the scoring criteria in boxing. He blocks the hook. That left counterpunch will score. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You're going to swarm on your case. You know you've got to fight. You've got to hold him. You've got to tie him up. You're going to lean on him when they come in until the referee makes you break up. But keep your hands high, because they will keep punching until that referee said stop.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
Threw the hook, didn't land. And a counter left. Both men step back for just a moment. Oh, Wilder just got clipped, and he's in a world of trouble. I don't know if I've ever seen him this hurt before. He wants Deontay Wilder rocked right now. He's in some serious trouble. This round still is Frazier in trouble. What an explosive knockdown. I don't see any way he's going to beat this count. One, two, three, four. It's not over till it's over, but that knockdown. Well, we've just taken a big breath, and here we go again. You see how he bounces back here after getting dropped in the last round.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not going to happen. He's got a hustle now. He's got a bluff.
Not a lot of punch output. Thought there would be some more action here. This fighter told us yesterday, if he doesn't win by knockout, he doesn't consider it a real victory. That's the mentality he has.
How you deal with a slugger, you've got to use brain over book.
This is not the way he wanted this fight to start. Let's see if he can get out of trouble. He's got him right where he wants him. Now what? Can he close the show? Didn't wait long to get back and get engaged. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Is Frazier in trouble? Maybe he should hold on, but that's not in his DNA. I thought that was going to be a knockdown at least. Nice counter shot. He got out of the way that right hook. He misses with that jab. Good counterpunching for both these athletes. And that hook misses. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. Nice counterpunch. At this point, you gotta believe he can't win on the scorecards. Gonna need a knockout.
Every second, every minute of this fight.
And there's the bell to start round three. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
That was a tough last round. Now you've got to make sure he doesn't put it on you. And that's what he's going to try and do. So tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight. Not yet. Not until your senses have come back.
Good counter right hand again. Good counter punching. He's got to figure out a way to neutralize that. Looks like we're going to see an early night. So they'll make it up, and this fight continues. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster.
Totally impressed. You know what? You got skill. You got, oh, my goodness. I admire these guys.
The perfect counter lands. Both men step back for just a moment. Neither man really defending themselves. And Deontay Wilder just got clipped. A lot of work needs to be done. And there's the bell to start round four. Two knockdowns in the last round. What do we have in store here?
I have no idea what they have lost. What? How? How'd you come back from something like that? Look, twice? How, where's your head at? Where's your energy levels at? It tells you you've got nothing left.
Let's see if these two heavyweights decide to exchange bombs early or decide to box a little bit.
You've got a couple of big units here, so I'm expecting power. You're going to have excitement. You're going to have drums, because when these guys slow down, that's when the punches are going to land.
Catch and shoot. Nice exchange here from both men. Covering up. He's got nowhere to go. Does he have what it takes to get out of trouble here? How is this fight still continuing? Both of these men showing exceptional chins, by the way. He missed with that jab. Nice job landing that left counter punch. They better start respecting each other's punching power. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Nice counter shot with the right hand. Well, this is the time that the... And there's the bell for round five. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
Now he knows he's being hurt. He's going to come out and put the pressure on. He's going to throw the kick.
And Deontay Wilder just got clipped. I thought we were going to see the finish there. Deontay Wilder rocked right now. He's in some serious trouble. He's been setting up this moment the entire fight. He's got to cash in now. I thought that was the end, but here we go again. Back into the fire. Oh, Wilder just got clipped, and he's in a world of trouble. I don't know if I've ever... So there you have it. It is official now, and that is not the way anyone wanted this fight to end.
No complaints there at all. The crowd agree. I agree. The ref knew exactly what he was doing. So you know what? Great shout. I look forward to fight number 2.